Add depth of field to your footage, powered by AI, with AutoBlur for Final Cut Pro. Download a free trial today, right from the FX Factory application. I'm in Final Cut Pro, but this product also works in Motion, Premiere Pro, and After Effects as well. You can find it in the effects browser under Sheffield Softworks AutoBlur. Let's take a look at how it works. My first clip already has a bit of depth of field behind the model, but I'd like to make it shallower to defocus the harsh brick wall in the foreground and add some dreaminess to the shot. I'll drop AutoBlur on the clip. AutoBlur uses machine learning to analyze the clip frame by frame and generate an importance map that it thinks will be the focus of the frame. In this case, it's detecting the model's face as what's important. Using the output menu, we can choose different options to see the importance map. Composite shows us what's in focus in the shot. Map shows us the importance map in white, fading through a gradient to black, which is currently out of focus. And overlay shows us the importance map overlaid on the shot. I'll go to Composite and make adjustments to the mat with the mat controls. Then I'll adjust the blur amount to taste. That was too easy. At the top of the parameters, there is a focus dropdown that's set to calculated. If I choose User Defined, I get spot parameters that allow me to manually choose my focus. I can check Auto Spot, and then I can track the spot to the model. I'll set it up to have more of the model in focus. This is a nice addition that gives you more options in your blur mat. As you could imagine, since AutoBlur automatically generates a mat with footage, you can use it as a utility for color correction without having to use tracking. I'll duplicate my next clip on top of itself. I'll let AutoBlur generate the mat. Again, it sees the face of the subject. I'll set the output to Composite, which isolates the face. I'll color correct it, raising the highlights. I've relit the subject's face without having to track a mask. Now I can color correct the background via the bottom clip in isolation. AutoBlur is an excellent special effect that you can use to add depth of field quickly to your footage and use it as a utility plugin, leveraging its powerful machine learning to isolate parts of your images. Create with a wide range of great video effects at fxfactory.com.